coming up is a form of combat that personifies the concept of every man for himself. It's Road Dogg in a match against five of WWE's finest.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
First time for everything, I guess. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Talk to us about Shawn Michaels, Kang. We're looking at two individuals who know one another so well. Just what's needed from him here to be victorious.
Let's touch on Billy Gunn a bit.
Look at this. Usually these two are standing in the corner together, not on the opposite sides of the ring, ready to lock up against one another. How would you approach a matchup like this if you were him?
Brothers fight, sisters fight, teammates fight. That's just the way it is. In the end, I'm sure everybody's going to hug it out and move on.
All these teammates know each other so well. Heck, they probably know what the other is going to do before they even do it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Oh, HBK hits a huge elbow.
He drops the elbow. It's Kevin Nash on the receiving end. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Watching that backbreaker, my spine hurts.
Well, I'm a chiropractor. It's on the side, so let me adjust it.
Yeah, okay. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now. That's one less superstar to deal with.
And there's an elbow drop.
Kang, we've said it many times in the past, but it's worth repeating. Billy Gunn may very well be the best pure athlete to ever grace a WWE ring.
Yeah, all you have to do is watch this guy compete. There's nothing he can't do in there. I mean, he's got a speed game. He's got a power game. He's got a technical game. The guy can do it all.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Road Dogg able to get out of the way there. So damaging.
Nice reversal there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
As you noted earlier, King, Billy Gunn can do it all in the ring. Evidence of that can be found in his trophy case. Whether it's a member of a tag team or on his own, Billy Gunn has won more than his fair share of championships. Oh, my.
And there's an elimination.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Getting back to Billy Gunn's championships quickly, it's amazing to me how many different partners he has won the World Tag Team Championship with. You talk about a guy that's a...
And that ends Nash's night.
And I don't think anybody in the ring is sad to see Kevin Nash go. Oh, man, what a collision!
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Going for an encore here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. What a move! What a smart move!
Road Dog is too quick here.
He's lucky. That could have been bad.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And what a reversal there for Billy Gunn. Twice as nice. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. And down he goes.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, I think I see. Yep, he's been busted open.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It's time to show.